Hi there. So you've narrowed your options down to Wix.com and would like to start creating a website. But there's still the question of how much this is going to cost and what pricing tier is best for you. Let me guide you through the available options. First things first, Wix can be used entirely for free. Yes, you don't need to spend a dime. The downside is that you won't be able to use a professional domain name, but rather a combination of your account name, .wix.com, and your website name, which isn't very pretty. It may be good enough for personal projects, though. Connect Domain lets you connect your own proper domain name, as you may have guessed. It's good to note that the domain name is not included and has to be purchased separately, which you can do through Wix or any domain registrar, really. The downside with this plan is that it features Wix ads, and they aren't exactly nice to look at, as you can see on our demo site. That is why, instead, we'd recommend the combo tier. It shows no ads, includes a free domain name for 1 year, and gives you a decent amount of storage and bandwidth. Oh, and in case you're not sure if that's enough, don't worry, I'll try to explain. 3 gigabytes of storage is the equivalent of roughly 1,500 pretty large photos. It'll probably take some time until you've used it all up. In most cases, this should be more than enough. In terms of bandwidth, let's assume that each visitor will roughly consume 1.5 megabytes with each visit. 2 gigabytes will then be enough for about 1,333 visitors per month. If your website grows a little, it's possible that you'll eventually surpass this limit. But if you're just starting out, it's rather unlikely that you'll hit the limit just yet. You can be sure, though, that Wix will inform you in advance about hitting the limit. And that's why we always recommend starting out with the combo plan, unless you need e-commerce. The unlimited plan just adds additional storage and bandwidth. Unless you already know that you'll exceed the limits, I wouldn't recommend it if you were just starting out. If you're going to start an online store, and only then, you'll need the e-commerce plan. Remember, you can always upgrade later and won't get charged twice. The VIP plan includes everything the e-commerce plan has, plus email campaigns through the Wix Shoutout newsletter tool. What's more, it also includes a one-off professional website review. If you've already tried and liked the Shoutout service, you could sign up for this plan. But keep in mind that there are plenty of external newsletter services that you can also use for free. If that's something you're interested in, you can check out our sister site, emailtooltester.com, for more information. I hope you've now got a better idea of what pricing tier is best for you. In case you still have questions, make sure you leave us a comment.